Hello, hello. Hello. Welcome, everyone. How are you doing? Happy Friday. The weekend is upon us. Hope everyone's had a good week. Are you ready for the weekend? Sucker punch. There was. It was in the description on YouTube. You're absolutely right, Aaron. It was very frustrating for me playing through that with that audio glitch. I want to play through it again, and I'm going to test it ahead of time, and if that audio glitch persists, it's on a whole nother PC now, so hopefully it won't. I'd switch to a console version just to avoid that. What's up, Thevy? Hey, Kim. Welcome. Happy Friday, everyone. I love that the music kicked in because we're basically approaching the game's finale. I'm gonna stall for a little bit. Let's go mess around. We've got a soundtrack. We finally have this perma soundtrack that's just jamming for running around the city. The story has reached its, has nearly reached its finale. And there really is not much left. There's no way I go right into the last boss fight without a bit of a warm-up anyways. Oh! Hey, Ty, what's going on? Hello! Any thoughts on sound effects, Ty? Did they take out the other guards? Did the mob take out some of these guards? Hello!
I was too slow to move!
You were too slow to move? No, you were just fine.
Hello, everybody! I'm here.
Hey, C-Star, what's going on? Friday! Friday, Friday, Friday!
Do not allow Delta Raider.
That's Augustine. She talks a lot.
Delson Rowe has already been hundreds of us. Maybe your neighbor, maybe even a family member. Delson Rowe has countless numbers.
Oh, it's cool. It's cool, all right.
PUP soldiers who gave their lives to save yours. Don't let them sacrifice me in vain.
DUP's kind of falling apart right now. Not that they don't have lots of forces left, but Augustine's kind of losing control.
Augustine. These people have seen us both in action. They want justice. It won't be my head on the-
Can't stop until I get Augustine.
Okay.
Transformer's supposed to be on a roof across from a tower.
So, what are they talking about? Transformer trying to get into Augustine's base of operations. We've not cleared out the whole city. There's plenty of side activities, plenty of districts still under DUP control, more or less. We got plenty of time tonight. So let me say again, welcome everyone. We've got 8 hours to play with tonight, and not much left in the main game. And then we've got the First Light DLC, which is standalone, just standalone DLC. And I almost forgot to install it, but remembered it the last minute. And I've played that before too, but I don't remember it too well. I like Fetch. The DLC is all about Fetch. So I think that's about 4 to 6 hours. And we've probably got, if I go straight for the tower, and depending on how long I get caught up in the long extended fight that ensues, there's an hour, 2 hours, I don't know, but there's no rush. I think we got plenty of time, and there's lots of the city left to play around in if we want to. But when we switch over to First Light, I don't think it integrates. Not only is it standalone, but I don't think it pulls anything from the main game. Might have some of the same assets and places, which I don't remember, but it's not gonna take our progress. So what's going on? What's everybody doing this weekend? Besides hanging out here, I hope. We're starting Bioshock Infinite tomorrow. Maybe gonna do the whole game in 2 12-hour streams. The game and the DLC. It's not the longest game in the world. DLC is excellent, or gets to be excellent. Starts off okay. You can easily stay awake till the end. Tonight? Well, to the end of the main game, definitely, or were you thinking, you're not talking about the DLC, but I think you can make it to the end. Yeah, you should see the conclusion. Whole city's cheering on Delson now, he's a true hero. His powers are pretty solid. Actually, sitting on 24 shards. Sitting on 24 shards. Let's do something with all of that. More neon. Max neon. Phosphor beam. Yeah, why didn't I get more of that already? Video. Enhanced invisibility, extended invisibility. I probably should grab that stuff. without becoming visible again. That will change invisibility into something much more useful. 10 more shards. What do I want to do with 10 more shards? 4 more shards. Alright, main game to start with. Sounds like a plan. Let's hit the rooftops. This is Augustine's base of operations. Much like the Space Needle, she's taken it over. She has... I assume it was her, maybe it was all her lackeys. But if you look at all the rock and concrete around the building, I'm pretty sure that was put there with her concrete powers, which she has granted to her lackeys. Shut down electric fences.
You shut the defenses down. No turning back.
Nope. No turning back.
Plan, conduit. Gonna take her alive, show the world what she's done, or just kill her for what she did to Reggie.
Lasted Gaming, welcome. Hey, Oh, we don't just destroy it, we gotta choose. Kill Augustine. Oh, that would be fun. It would be fun. Expose Augustine. A lot of fun to be had there, too. Show the world what she really is. Don't just kill her. Don't let her be a martyr for those who think she's done right by everyone. Show the world what's really going on. He's cracked.
Okay, lady.
He's gone too far.
Time for the world to see what you really are.
Find the power source and shut it down.
Gotta cut the power to break into her tower.
I would do more than flip the switch, personally. Especially with all those powers that you've got, but,
Even
you know.
If the rest of it is still active.
Dead pass. It's happening. Welcome. We're gonna do the DLC after, but we are close to the end. Almost went here last night, but I didn't want to feel rushed. And there's as good a chance that I screw this up and it takes forever as, you know, anything. Well, they know the power's been shut down, so they know I'm here. And my first jump nearly fell short. I love it. Okay.
You guys are everywhere.
They are everywhere. And if I could at least break line of sight from a few of them, I could get some health back from these first few. All right. I can get going right here. But it might not be a bad idea to take a few more guys out. Build up a karma streak. Can't go anywhere else. There we go. Now let's just take him out. We'd have to switch to smoke to go up, and I think we lose the karmic streak when we switch powers. May as well use it. Revenging your brother's death is not... I agree, Novo. How are you doing? Is not so much an evil in and of itself. As mercy is presented as a virtue here.
That's a setback.
Ow. Ow.
Hey, D. Saw a trail of bodies over in Pioneer.
Yeah, I'm about to be one of them.
Hope you don't mind.
There you go. There's my girl. Fetch. Ooh, I can't jump that far.
I had that covered, you know.
Oh, I know, but the hell you did.
I know, but the hell you did.
You kidding? My two favorite people in the world in a knockdown dragout? Wouldn't miss it for the world. There you go. More smoke toys.
do to my chat. My chat's still here. Wait, where'd you go? Oh, it's this one. Shit. Okay. Good luck. Okay.
I think I can.
Nelson is awesome. He's so relatable. Except for the whole superpowers thing.
These guys are chumps. Give me something bigger.
You want something bigger? I'm fine with the chumps. You take the big stuff, I'll take the chumps. Do we have a deal?
Okay, that's bigger.
Whoa! Hey, that's what I didn't get it subdued. Instead, I went off the edge. Not cool! Hey! What the? Well, that's just awesome. I can dash towards someone when they're ready to surrender or be subdued. And I dashed towards that guy at the edge, and instead, I went off the edge and managed to kind of hover there, but...
Bigger.
You don't want the bigger. I don't want the bigger, and you shouldn't want the bigger. I'm just gonna walk up to this guy then. Where's the bigger you were talking about?
Okay, that's bigger. Should come in handy.
Where are we going next? Damn it, Fetch. I don't even know where we're going. Did I even need to come up here? How about over there? Ground pound! Are you with me, Fetch? Because otherwise I'm going to be dead really soon. Like, really soon? Yeah, I don't think she's here. There she is! Fetch, how about some assists? Son of a bitch. How about not?
Looking for that?
Fetch, you're a lifesaver.
Hey, Simpika, welcome. Dragoon, happy Friday. Sorry, I drifted from chat there as the action picked up for a moment. Oh, is that for me? Thank you, Fetch. Tabor, welcome. Lonnie says hello too, by the way. I don't know if you heard her getting across on the mic.
Hey, Fetch, this would be a good time for some backup.
Ask and ye shall receive.
Thanks, Eugene.
Gene, man, you sure know how to level a playing field.
It's good to have friends in high places.
Not off the edge. I think we're good and I need to climb again.
Come to the vengeance of my angels!
Easy on the trash talk, Eugene.
From the trash talk. He is taking out the trash.
Yo, Z, come here. You gotta come see this.
No. First of all. Unless you're planning to take that out. Hope I didn't need that. Hello? Come on, before he... Why did he... What's going on? That's kind of a badass, and he didn't move. So I'll take it.
Another launch pad for you.
Another launch pad. Oh, look who's surrendering.
Oh, smartest move I've seen all day.
Excellent. How much is this game now? I don't know the current price. Somebody check that out, see what it is. I think you're telling me to switch to video, huh? All right, I'll see you up there, Fetch.
Put the whole roof's armor plated.
Let me try the high beams on it.
You sure you can cut through?
Yeah, if you and Teen Angel there can keep the dupes off my ass.
Fear not, I shall protect you.
How's it coming, Fetch?
Don't rush me, D. I don't like being rushed. Almost there. Got it. All yours, D. You go inside and grab Augustine.
But I just...
Eugene and I will keep these guys...
What happened to my fast regen? That whole time I was near death. Only a few times I think I got tagged. Just blow up, all of you. There you go. And you guys too, just blow up, all of you. Blow up. Die.
How's it coming, Fetch?
Don't rush me, D. I don't like being rushed.
Yeah, well, I don't like being killed.
Almost there.
There he is, let's go!
Got it. All yours, D. You go inside and grab Augustine. Eugene and I will keep these guys off your back.
Yeah. Are you gonna actually do that?
Go forth and enter the dominion.
Go dash into the satellite dish.
The lady and I will cover you.
Sweet.
Oh, good. You're here. I've been watching you, Delson Rowe, testing you while you assembled your little bag of tricks. Very impressive.
Yeah? Well, I know all about what you did, too. Using Hank to set up that crash? Making Eugene and Fetch look like monsters just so you could look like the hero?
Someone has to protect the conduits.
Protect?
In the 7 years since my DUP took over conduit oversight from the military, not a single one of our kind has been killed.
No, of course not. You just hunt them down and lock them up.
Yes, in Curtin K. Protected from the mobs that want to kill conduits. It's what's best for them, whether they know it or not.
You just make that decision for them, huh?
Some decisions are too important. I've seen how people look at you in the street. Do you know how rare it is? For the powerless to embrace a conduit? You've got to use that popularity, that trust, to convince them that the only solution to the bioterrorist menace is my DUP. Did you know that over half the conduits who died in the bloodbath 7 years ago were killed by the military? If they regain control, what makes you think things won't return to those good old days?
No. No, I'm gonna expose you. And your deception. And then we'll see who the real protector is.
That would be a death sentence for all conduits. I can't let you do that.
And I won't let you stop me.
Yeah, this could be really interesting. I came in here without anything charged up. All right. Oh. punish one. They're like, oh, see, no problem. It's just like last time, right? No, not like last time. Kicked her into a wall. Yeah, I guess it's punishment. Uh-oh. Come on, extras. Shit. Not good, not good. One more. Yeah, it's hard. I was actually doing it right there for a second. Oh! Ow, ow, ow! Hey, lady! Lady, what's with all the mean stuff? I'm trying to have a friendly conversation here. Like two insta-deaths. Hey, you! Psycho! Stop with the psycho stuff! Drain the video from there. That would be a nice spot to drain the video from. Please drain the video. Name. Give me video. Give me power. Give me the power.
You want my power? You got it.
Pay attention, it's interesting.
7 years ago, my unit was there to save lives from a new threat. Conduits. People with powers that no one understood. They had the power to kill. And the power to transform some of us into conduits, too. I found another survivor. She tailed me as I made my way back to the safety of my battalion. Together, we traveled through a lawless city that wanted us dead because of what we now were. Every day, people joined the lynch mob, horrified by the thought of conduits hiding among them. We'd hurt no one, but they could only see us as monsters. When military order finally asserted itself, they treated us as the threat. I was conduit. I was military. But I couldn't be both. So I made another option. It was the only way. By bringing in that first conduit alive, I'd earned the government's trust. And that was just the start. They funded the creation of the DUP, thinking we were just freaks hunting down other freaks.
but that wasn't it. I was going to save as many conduits as I could. If my kind were going to live, it'd be behind the walls of Curtain K.
Seven years, I've kept them safe. Me. Baltimore. I won't let anyone undo that. Not the government. Not the army. Not you.
7 years, all you've done is keep them locked up. You just took away their freedom.
So the real fight has not begun.
What would you do? Just throw open the gates at Curtain K Station? Set them all free?
You bet your ass I would.
The world hasn't changed in the past 7 years. Inside, the conduits are safe. They're alive. You turn them out, they'd all be dead inside a week. So tell me, who's the savior? And who's the monster? This is what you wanted!
Depends on if she's right.
You win. We both have the same power. Only difference is, I've had 7 years to practice.
And I don't have any core relays. But what do I have? Concrete power I can't use! Woohoo! Look at that!
Eugene! Could you some help? Can't do anything! I need a blast core!
Oh. Okay, Delson! I'll see what I can find!
Just stay calm? Is that what you're saying? See if it has a vulnerable spot. It's a rock! It doesn't have a vulnerable spot! I was about to die, too. Thanks, Eugene!
Johnson! Here!
Thanks! See if you can find some more!
Hold a dash! Still not that helpful, Eugene. If I have any, two shards. Concrete. Strength of stone. Does what? 10% less damage while using concrete? Yeah, I don't know if 10% is going to help there. Am I even allowed to spend on stuff? Yeah. Did it save the shards?
I can't catch that!
I don't need to catch it, just need to get to it. Faster! I shouldn't charge it when I'm right here. I'm standing next to it. Indeedy, Gray. You always find an interesting time for questions that are tangential to an intense moment going on. I don't think this is time for me to breach the PS4 versus Xbox discussion. Concrete thrusters! But no, I don't, man. Best system is the one that lets you have a good time when you want to have a good time. That's the best one. For me, that's whichever one lets me have a good time at any given moment. There isn't a universal truth to that. Like middle of the final boss fight. What's your take on the console wars?
That's all I'm gonna need.
Get away! Can you stop guarding that blast shard? Charge up my concrete power here. I need more. Oh, is it auto charging? No, God. When you hit hard, you hit hard. No! God, in my face! She got me. Damn! She was leading me perfectly! Every time I switched directions, she, man, she was just leading me with those hits. Hard to call this giant rock creature a she. I do not want to be stuck on a tree! Come on. My fate can't be to die stuck on a tree. Please let me get hit by giant flipping missiles. Because I was basically avoiding them too soon. I was trying to evade them. I was moving before she fired them. Which meant she had time to lead my run. Good evening. How are you doing this fine Friday? Got any weekend plans? No, not the death. Hey, DJ Kikisa, what's happening? Reading and play. I like it. I like it. What are you reading, Sarah? What are you reading right now? Timing. 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 Let me move. God. No. A few more seconds without damage. Come on. Come on. Super fucking healing. Where is it? I was expecting it all this time, but I gotta tell you, that fight kicked my ass the first time. Yeah, I'm told that hurts.
When the dust finally settled, all you could see of Augustine were her eyes peering out from that concrete shell. The rage that had filled them moments earlier was now replaced by fear. We dismantled the fortress she had built, the army she had raised, the future she had planned. The entire world was about to know that she had failed. Taken down by a gamer, a junkie, and a small town delinquent. The crowds cheered as Augustine was hauled away. Before all this, no one would have imagined that humans and conduits could coexist. And now I was the guy kicking off the Second Age. Oh, and those conduits who'd spent years locked inside the walls of Curtain K? They were soon to be free once again, to live their own lives, to choose their own futures. As for me, I'd gotten what I came for. And now, I had a promise to keep.
Betty.
Dawson. You're here. It's gone.
Yeah.
They're all gone.
A promise is a promise, right?
Howdy, Doc.
And the others?
I just got here. You're my first stop.
You saved me.
Hey, we're Comish. We take care of our own, right?
Where's Reggie?
Reggie, Reggie saved me.
Sucker Punch did an excellent job with that one. Conduit arrested for vandalism. Credit roll. After the credit roll, you get your free roam back. You get your concrete power. You can run around the city and upgrade the concrete power and play with it. You may have noticed past few days some people have talked about how frustrated they were that you didn't get to use the concrete power during the game. Thing is, that concrete power is pretty powerful. Extremely powerful. It's not practical at all. They gave you that power earlier in the game, you could absolutely crush anything in the game. So it's more of a present, a reward, a gift for finishing the game. Yeah, no 1 hour boss fight. C-Star went pretty well. I'll tell you, when I played this game a year and a half ago, or before streaming, that concrete monster really kicked my ass. I was a little surprised that it went relatively smoothly. The thing is the incoming damage. BD Gray, you said, well, that's too easy. Patience is key in that fight because you cannot do damage quickly. First of all, you have to avoid, you spend most of the fight just avoiding the thing. I don't know what I tried to do, but you know, Eugene shows up to give you the powers that you need to go with the concrete power. The skills that you need. If you don't know the pacing of that, you might get more panicky. If you don't know where you can run along the sides to avoid the thing, I don't know. Playing through it before gave me a lot of context and confidence for that fight. But I gotta say, the first time not expecting it, it overwhelmed me. It scared the shit out of me, this giant rock monster, and I had no powers. And I think it took me many, 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 many tries. But, So, Doc, recovery going well. Little sore in the lower back, some nerve issues in the leg and foot, but feeling great. I'm glad the recovery's moving along now. Yeah, we have more than 7 hours left in the stream. The First Light DLC is probably not a full 7. It's between 4 and 6, more likely 4 and 6, depending on how you play it. I know no one wants to hear that we might end early tonight, but if we go through First Light and it's a little early, I don't know. I might do some filler, I might end early and continue to top off the tank, get some more juice. I slept well last night. I got a good 9 hours or so. And feeling good today. Feeling very good. Still, I mean, 24-hour stream on a Monday, that's insane! It's insane. My whole schedule is delicate as it is for having enough energy for the whole thing. So, I think the recovery went well, considering there was no downtime. Went from Monday to Tuesday, and then was streaming again on Wednesday and Thursday and today. Hipster female pedestrian, number 3. Put that on your resume. I was hipster female pedestrian number 3. In Infamous. But, forget that talk of ending early. Ending early is like 6 hours from now. We'll worry about ending early if it happens. I don't want to take a break just because we haven't, you know, I mean, we finished this and we're going to go to the DLC and it's standalone, but I think we'll just roll right into it after the credits. Fetch. You met Fetch during this game. Every one of the conduits has their own little backstory. They decided to flesh out Fetch's quite a bit more. I don't have many memories of it. So, speaking of PlayStation games, exclusives, any more word on what to expect from a single, well, say single player, but a story DLC for Uncharted? I know some people are hoping it'll be a multiplayer story DLC. That'd be... Uh, So, BD Gray, to briefly come back to your question, not trying to blow up a console war debate, but there are things I like about each one. The interface, user experience, the menus. Not that I love the PlayStation interface, but it's miles better and so much more responsive than the Xbox One. The Xbox One dashboard, whatever they call it, is one of the most inconsistently laggy, frustrating. If you're obsessive, then, you know, going to a certain menu and having it take variable amounts of time from like 0.5 to 2.5 seconds is just, I can't stand navigating the interface on the Xbox. It makes me crazy. I hate it. That's not the system, that's not the games, that's not the controller, that's not the performance, that's the UI, UX, whatever you want to call it. But I can't stand the Xbox One interface. It's the clunkiest thing. Make it go away. Had to put a Windows layer on top of that. Anyways, sorry, just had to vent there a little bit. Congratulations, your victory over Augustine and the DUP has made you a hero and improved the lives of conduits everywhere. Especially Fetch and Eugene. You chose the way of justice, but if you wonder what you missed, what vicious powers, evil acts, and corruptive influence you might have enjoyed, you could always just start again and take a different path. I love how the game encourages you to go evil if you went good, or the other way around. But first, cement your victory by completely driving the DUP out of Seattle. Don't rest until every district in the city is free. You've collected every precious blast shard. Honestly, BD Gray, the hardware is very similar. The hardware is very similar. There are differences. They're not huge. Software? I don't develop games, but from what I understand, even though they're both x86 platforms now, through and through, development is not the same. You make games, you'll probably have more to say on that topic. Vancouver Bound, you did miss the last boss fight. But we're gonna move into the DLC. Question is, do we do anything else beforehand? We've got the concrete power, and with the concrete power, look at how slowly he's dropping. I guess we got something almost like that with video. When we were hovering to aim like this, video would drop at about the same speed. But check out concrete, how OP is that? You can just pretty much fly around. Do stuff like that. So, who really thinks this power would have been practical in the main game? You just would have wrecked everything. Not to mention, it would have destroyed the story, because the whole point of the story is that you needed concrete power. Save the Akomish who'd been affected by it. I haven't even boosted this yet. I haven't even spent shards to make this more powerful. Hey, Luigi. What's shaking? Yeah, nerves can be a real pain. Nerves can be a real pain. Your nerves feeling are stretched, not damaged right now. The client, one of my clients I saw today was talking about someone, how people would get nerve damage from resting. What was he talking about? I think when he was... There was some context for it, like maybe when he was in the service, but I still don't get why he was talking about desks. People would lean on their desks a certain way, and occasionally someone would pass out for so long with circulation cut off at a certain point that they would actually suffer nerve damage when they woke up. Unlike the other powers, when you use the boost from concrete, you actually go up about 15, 20 feet. Extremely powerful. We roll up the side of buildings? No, we cannot roll up the side of buildings. Concrete, what else could you get? Strength of granite, 20% less damage. Double lift for a second round of lift. And since the lift already takes you pretty far, triple lift. Extended dash and endless dash. A continuous boulder dash. If we collected some shards and put them into that extended shrapnel, drain concrete, wide barrage, wouldn't even be fair. I have healed you with the power of concrete. So do we say goodbye to Delson? Go say hello to Fetch. Everybody should check out this game. If you had any fun with this at all, if you've ever been tempted or curious about an infamous game, almost called it Uncharted, ever been curious about an infamous game, you want a good place to start. This one'll do the trick. You've got the power! And if you're a collectible hunter, this game should tickle your fancy quite well. A rock version of Sonic? Yeah, I guess so. Petey Gray, you played First Light. Was it, did they do a free PS Plus month for First Light? How did you end up playing First Light and not the main game? Yeah, let's go. Let's do that.